Hello boys, hello girls, hello everybody, I hope you're fine. Welcome to a new English lesson at Onurwa TV channel. أهلا ومرحبا بكم أعزائي الطلاب وبكل من يشاهدنا عبر قناة الأونروا الفضائية. نأتيكم اليوم وفي جعبتنا درس جديد من دروس اللغة الإنجليزية، لذا تابعونا كي تتعلموا المزيد والمزيد. Welcome back dear students. أهلا ومرحبا بكم أعزائي الطلاب. Our lesson today is a very interesting lesson. It's about the four seasons. درسنا اليوم أعزائي الطلاب عن الفصول الأربعة. نعلم أعزائي الطلاب أننا نضيف حرف الإس في نهاية الكلمة للدلالة على الجمع، ولكن للمفرد نقول season. ردد معي عزيزي الطالب: season, season, season. Dear students, we have four seasons. Let's see. Look at this picture. Oh, it's winter. إنه فصل الشتاء. Now repeat. ردد معي عزيزي الطالب. Winter. 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 Very good. Now, let's spell it together. W-I-N-T-E-R. Winter. Okay, let's see this picture. Here we have a lot of flowers. So, the season is spring. إنه فصل الربيع الذي تتفتح فيه الأزهار. So, repeat. ردد معي عزيزي الطالب. Spring. 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 Now, let's spell it together. S P R I N G. Spring. الربيع. Now dear students, look at this picture. Here we have the beach. لدينا شاطئ البحر. When do we go to the beach? Very good. We go to the beach in summer. نذهب إلى شاطئ البحر في فصل الصيف. Repeat. Summer. 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 Now, let's spell it together. S-U-M-M-M-E-R. Summer. Now, dear students, look at this picture. هنا لدينا تساقط لأوراق الشجر. متى تتساقط أوراق الشجر؟ Very good. في فصل الخريف. It's autumn. Autumn. لاحظ معي عزيزي الطالب أن حرف N هنا صامت، وبالتالي هو يكتب ولا يلفظ. ردد معي عزيزي الطالب. Autumn. 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 Thank you. Now let's spell it together. A-U-T-U-M-N. Autumn. Now, dear students, let's listen and repeat all the words. دعونا أعزائي الطلاب نراجع الكلمات السابقة معا. Winter. Winter. Spring. Spring. Look at this picture. Summer. Summer. And the last one is autumn. Autumn. Now dear students, we have some activities. لدينا أعزائي الطلاب بعض التمارين. The first one is listen and number. استمع ثم ضع الأرقام from 1 to 4. Here we have four words. Let's read them together. Winter. Summer. Spring. Autumn. Now dear students, you're going to listen to the word, then put the number. Are you ready? Okay, let's start. Number one. Spring. Spring. Look at the words. Where is the word spring? Excellent. This is the word spring. So we put here number one. Okay, now number two. Look at the words. Number two is autumn. 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 Excellent. This is number two. Autumn. What about number three? Listen carefully. Summer. Summer. Number three is summer. Very good. This is number three, summer. Number four is winter. Winter. Of course, this is winter. Now, dear students, we have this activity which is complete. أكمل. Here we have a picture and a word with missing letters. لدينا أعزائي الطلاب صورة وكلمة ولكن بحروف ناقصة. وفي هذا التمرين علينا إكمال الكلمة بأحد الحروف التالية. Let's read them. W S P U A I S and E. Now look at the picture again. Which season is it? Thank you. It's winter. So the first letter is W. The second letter is I. So the word is winter. Winter. Now, can you spell it? Very good. W I N T E R. Thank you very much. Now, look at this picture. Which season is it? Excellent. It's autumn. إنه فصل الخريف. والدليل على ذلك تساقط أوراق الشجر. Now, the first letter is A. And here the missing letter is U. Very good. So, let's spell it together. A U T U M N. Autumn. What about this picture, dear students? Which season is it? Thank you, it's summer. إنه فصل الصيف. Very good. So, the missing letters are S and U. Very good. Let's spell it together. S U double M E R. Summer. Look at the last one. Here we have a lot of flowers. So the season is? Excellent. It's spring. So the missing letters are S and P. Let's spell it together. S P R I N G. Thank you very much. Now, dear students, we have a short break. After that, we will continue our lesson. لدينا فاصل ومن ثم نعود. ابقوا معنا. Welcome back, dear students. أرحب بكم مجدداً أعزائي الطلاب. Now we're going to talk about the weather. سوف نتكلم على الكلمات الدالة عن الأحوال الجوية. Now let's see. Here it's sunny. الجو مشمس. Repeat. Sunny. 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 Thank you. Look at this picture. The weather is rainy. الجو ماطر. Now repeat. Rainy. 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 Thank you. What about this picture? It's snowy. الجو مثلج. We have snow. لدينا ثلج. Repeat. Snowy. 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 Excellent. Now, dear students, look at this picture. It's windy. إن الجو عاصف. Repeat. Windy. 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 Thank you very much. Let's revise all the words together. Very good. It's sunny. Here. Very good. It's rainy. What about this picture, dear students? Thank you. It's snowy. And the weather here is nice. It's windy. Again, sunny. مشمس. Rainy. ماطر. Snowy. مثلج. And the last one is windy. عاصف. Now, dear students, we have another group of words that show the weather. لدينا أعزاء الطلاب كلمات أخرى دالة على الجو. دعونا نتعرف عليها سويا. Look at the picture. We say wet. Wet. الجو رطب. Now, dear students, look at this picture. There is no rain. So we say it's dry. الجو جاف. Dry. What about this picture? It's cold. Cold. إن الجو بارد. What about this picture? It's hot. إن الجو حار. إن الجو حار. It's hot. Now repeat. Wet. Wet. Dry. Dry. Cold. Cold. Hot. Hot. Thank you. Now, dear students, let's see this activity together. The activity is look and choose. Here we have a picture. And we have some words. عليك عزيزي الطالب أن تختار الكلمة المناسبة من هذه الكلمات كي تطابقها بالصورة الموجودة لدينا. Now look at the picture. Is it hot or cold or wet or dry? Look at the picture carefully. Excellent. It's cold. It's cold. إن الجو بارد. What about this picture? Look. Is it hot or cold or wet or dry? Look at the picture carefully. Excellent. It's wet. It's wet. What about this picture? Look. Is it hot or cold or wet? Or dry. Exactly. It's hot. It's hot. Now, dear students, look at this activity which is complete. أكمل. Here we have a picture and we have a sentence with missing words. لدينا هنا عزيزي الطالب جملة بالكلمات الناقصة وعليك إكمالها حسب الصورة. Now, in. في البداية عزيزي الطالب عليك تحديد الفصل المناسب للصورة. Which season is it? Excellent. It's winter. So we say in winter. So, in winter. عليك عزيزي الطالب أن تختار صفتين مناسبتين لهذا الفصل. So, in winter, it's very good. It's cold and here we have snow. So the weather is snowy. The sentence is, in winter, it's cold and snowy. Again, in winter, it's cold and snowy. Very good. Now look at this picture. Which season is it? انظري معي إلى هذا الدليل. Very good. It's autumn. In autumn. It's. ما هي الصفات المناسبة لهذا الفصل؟ Okay. Very good. We say in autumn it's dry and windy. Again, dry and windy. So the sentence is in autumn it's dry and windy. Again, in autumn it's dry and windy. Excellent. Look at number 3 and we have a new picture. Here we have children are playing on the beach. So, the season is excellent. The season is summer. So, in summer, it's hot and sunny. Thank you very much. Now, repeat the sentence. In summer, it's hot and sunny. Again, in summer, it's hot and sunny. Thank you very much. Now, look at the last one. Here we have a new picture. Here we have flowers. So, the season is very good. It's spring. In spring, it's, of course, it's wet and rainy. So, again, the sentence is in spring, it's wet and rainy. Again, in spring, it's wet and rainy. Thank you very much. Now, dear students, we have a short break. After that, we'll continue our lesson. سنكمل ما تبقى من درسنا بعد هذا الفاصل. ابقوا معنا. Welcome back, dear students. أرحب بكم مجدداً أعزائي الطلاب. Before the break, we talked about the seasons. تحدثنا أعزائي الطلاب قبل الفاصل عن الفصول الأربعة والأحوال الجوية فيها. So, let's do this activity together. Here we have correct the sentences. صوب الجمل التالية. Number one. In winter, it's hot and sunny. Here we have a mistake. لدينا خطأ في هذه الجملة. Look at the picture. So, can you correct the sentence? هل بإمكانك تصويب هذه الجملة؟ Very good. We can say, in winter, it's cold and snowy. في فصل الشتاء, الجو ماطر ومثلج. Or, we can say, in summer, it's hot and sunny. ولكن في فصل الصيف, إن الجو حار ومشمس. Okay, we have another sentence. You should correct it. Let's read it together. In spring, it's dry and windy. Look at the picture. وهذه الصورة سوف تساعدك في تصويب الجملة. Again, in spring, it's dry and windy. Of course, not. So, we can say here, in spring, it's wet and rainy. In spring, it's wet and rainy. Or, we can say, in autumn, look at the picture. In autumn, it's dry and windy. بإمكاننا أن نصوبها على الجهتين. In autumn, it's dry and windy. Thank you very much. Now, dear students, we have this activity. لدينا أعزائي الطلاب هذا النشاط كي نتذكر معا جميع ما سبق. Circle the right word. ضع دائرة حول الكلمة الصحيحة والمطابقة للصورة. Look at the picture. I think it's easy. Is it autumn or spring? Very good. Of course, it's autumn. Autumn. Now we have another picture. Look and look carefully. Is it rainy or snowy? تعرفون أعزائي الطلاب ما الفرق بين الكلمتين؟ So the correct word is excellent. It's snowy. Here we have snow. So it's snowy. Now look at this picture. Is it cold or hot? Again, is it cold or hot? Excellent. It's cold. It's cold. Look at the picture. It's cold. Thank you very much. Now look at this activity. Choose the right answer. اختر الإجابة الصحيحة. Here we have a sentence with two choices. لدينا جملة ولدينا خياران هنا. Let's read it. In spring, it's hot or wet. بعد أن تعلمنا أعزائي الطلاب الأحوال الجوية في كل فصل. Can you answer this question? So, very good. It's wet. So, in spring, it's wet. Look at the picture. In spring, it's wet. Now, look at number two. It's windy in. It's windy in. Autumn or in spring? تذكر معي عزيزي الطالب. It's windy in. Very good. It's windy in autumn. And look at the picture. إن الجو عاصف في فصل الخريف. Very good. Now look at the last one. Number three. In summer, it's sunny or snowy. لاحظ الفرق عزيزي الطالب. Sunny بمعنى مشمس. Snowy بمعنى مثلج. Very good. So, which is the correct answer? Excellent. It's sunny. Of course, in summer, it's sunny. And look at the picture. Thank you very much, dear students. Now, dear students, we have a break. After that, we'll continue the rest of our lesson. سنكمل ما تبقى من درسنا بعد هذا الفاصل. ابقوا معنا. Welcome back dear students. أهلا ومرحبا بكم أعزائي الطلاب في آخر محطة لنا في درسنا لهذا اليوم. Now let's talk about favorite seasons. دعونا نتكلم عن الفصول المفضلة لدينا. Here we have our friend Fiona. She's asking our friend Hamza. What's your favorite season? What's your favorite season? Hamza says, My favorite season is summer. الفصل المفضل لي هو فصل الصيف. Repeat. ردد معي عزيزي الطالب السؤال والإجابة. What's your favorite season? My favorite season is summer. Thank you. Now dear students, we have this activity. لدينا هذا النشاط وهو أكمل الحوار. Complete the dialogue. Here we have a dialogue between Tala and Ali. And we have some words. لدينا بعض الكلمات ونلاحظ أنها أكثر مما نحتاج في الحوار. Let's start. Ali says. Tala. يرحب هو بتالا. تالا ترد عليه وتقول good morning. Good morning. So Ali says very good. Ali says good morning Tala. Good morning Tala. Tala says good morning. Very good. Good morning Ali. Good morning Tala. Good morning Ali. Now let's continue. Ali asks how you should choose old, fine, or thank you very much. How are you? How are you? Tala says fine, thanks. How are you? Fine, thanks. Excellent. Now let's see. Ali asks Tala, what do you do at the? What do you do at the? Let's read. Football, music, or weekend? Excellent. It's weekend. عطلة نهاية الأسبوع. So the question is, what do you do at the weekend? Tala says, I listen to, of course it's music. Thank you very much. What do you do at the weekend? I listen to music. Okay. Again, Ali asks Tala, what's your favorite? Tala says, my favorite subject is. So here the missing word is subject or English or school. Good, it's subject. The question is, what's your favorite subject? Tala says, my favorite subject is. Excellent, it's English. What's your favorite subject? My favorite subject is English. Okay. Tala, what's your favorite? Tala says, my favorite season is. So, Ali asks Tala about her favorite season. Very good. So, what's your favorite season? She says, my favorite season is day or summer. Which is the season? Excellent. It's summer. So we say, my favorite season is summer. Again, what's your favorite season? My favorite season is summer. Now, dear students, we have this homework for you. It's complete. أكمل. Number one. It's hot and sunny in. Number two. It's wet and rainy in. وعليك عزيزي الطالب أن تكمل الفراغ بالفصل المناسب حسب هذه الصفات. With this activity we finish our lesson. بهذا النشاط نكون قد أنهينا درسنا لهذا اليوم. أتمنى أن تكونوا قد استفدتم من كل ما قدمناه لكم. أراكم المرة القادمة وأنتم بأحسن حال. See you.